third attempt recording this, it's crashed on Golden Courtyard twice now. And this is a cutscene from when I died. 8. I mean, from when they added cutscenes to the PSP version. Yes. Yes, it is. Oh, shit. There are only 6 fucking... Oh, there is fucking Manticore. But I know fire spells and shit now. So die. And she taught him the fire spells. And she... She's got knives! It's time to take out the trash. That didn't do a depressing amount of damage. Which I kind of thought it would. Adrian! And we'll hop.
Here goes.
No. Yeah, that's not gonna work on her. That's gonna work even less on him. Oh shit, that actually worked on him. Why are you countering now? Probably the worst idea I've ever had. But try Right, anyway. That wasn't as bad of an idea as I thought it was going to end up being. Attack. Okay, I guess he did attack, and I forgot about it.
Here goes.
Actually, that looks better without. And the game is moving faster. Holy shit, it's moving a lot faster. Gotta learn Mega Ice Cream too.
Here goes.
Stop bluffing him. That. Yep. That's what I was worried about. Well, we'll just kill it the faster way. Exact location. That is where I come.
I can do it.
Like this.
Here I come. Hi.
Well, hey, boys in there.
Lord, give me strength.
I can do it.
Just healed those. I literally just. Alright, oh, no, Intro was blocking them too.
Bye.
Cut. Watch out for my spaghetti move.
Here I come.
Tandoori noodles.
Here I come.
Oh, and die. But I said die. And a poison arrow from this distance would hit Etna. And a poison arrow from this distance would hit no one. But a poison arrow from this distance would hit. And a sword seen from this distance would kill. Who the fuck is oh. Here we go, dude! Seriously? You're being serious. I cannot believe that you're being Flan, you need the EXP. Super Mage's staff. Okay. And it's locked up here. I made amazing gains in character leveling, and it locks up here. Oh, dear God.